Welcome, BB King.
Welcome, BB King.
Welcome, BB.
How's everybody doing tonight? Y'all here for the Anthony Davis Show. You get two shows for one. You get a little mini show from me as well. My name is Gordon Chambers, longtime friend of Anthony David, fellow soul man, fellow singer, songwriter, and I'm a Brooklynite who used to live in Brooklyn. Is Brooklyn in the house? Is Harlem in the house? Is Jersey in the house? My family lives in Jersey, and they're late, but they're coming to the house. But if you don't know me by name, I'm gonna get on the piano and see if you know some of the songs that I have made or written. Is that okay with y'all? Cool. Test. Y'all with me? If you know any of these songs, please sing along, okay? Didn't bring my diamonds, you don't have to put a dress on, cause I just came here to chill. The vino, the VIPs, the parties after David and me, and I, come on, BB King. BB King's tonight, and I just came here to chill. When the road gets rough, we say the things we should not say. I never meant to treat my baby that way. I apologize. Oh, believe me, I do. I apologize. Because I knew I was wrong. So I'm a BB King singing my first Grammy winning song. See what they're trying to get through. Give it up for Nita Baker. Just a big thumbs up to you. So if you know this one, this is the first song I ever wrote that I ever heard on the radio. And I heard it a lot on the radio last year when it was redone. But if you, we'll talk about that a little bit. If you know this, please sing along.
I don't wanna rain on this parade, but I'm starting to question the love that was made. I'm not looking for just an affair.
The man can come help.
Need a love that is based on the truth, not just care. You will not.
If you love me,
say it.
If you trust me,
do it. If you want me,
show it.
And you need me,
prove it.
If you love me,
say it.
If you trust me,
prove it.
And if you want me,
show it.
And you really need me, y'all can play along with us. Wanna touch you, baby, and break my soul up. Hold around your honey. She took me under the wing before anybody else did. And she said, I believe in you, I encourage you, and I started working with her, and that led to the relationships of all of these songs. She passed 22 years ago yesterday. She was a Manhattanite, she lived around the corner. Give it up for the late, great Phyllis Hyman, who made such a big difference in my life. If it wasn't for Phyllis, none of that would have happened, so I keep her spirit alive. And another great lady of pop and R&B and soul and gospel came into my life later on. After I had been writing the many songs that you heard, I got the opportunity to work on her album. And when I was in the studio with her, she said something to me. She walked up to me right in my eyes. She said, because I told her I wanted to hit this note high, and she came to me, she said, baby, I didn't want to do what I do, but that's what you need to do, that's what you need to do. I'm sorry, she said, I didn't want to do what I do, but that's what you need to do, that's what you need to do. So of course that was the late, great Whitney Houston, who encouraged me to go solo. She said it was my time not to just be a writer and a producer, but also to make a solo album. And then I recorded my first solo album in 2004 called Introducing Gordon James, and the launch concert was at B.B. King, so it's great to be back. So can I do some songs from that album? Y'all in with me? Give it up for Jesse on guitar, y'all. Here we go. Yeah, where the lovers at? If you're in love, raise your hand. If you're a single lady who just loves a damn self, raise your hand even higher. I remember on the day that I was going through, missing those rendezvous, all the things that lovers do. Now I find myself daydreaming about you and wondering, could this be happening? So soon after we've been, I asked myself if this was love on the rebound. What had been going down so soon between us now? But I've been here before, and I wanted time to be free to wait and see. Yeah.
here.
Thank you.
nothing more than Anthony said, because she's the booed up lady. Are the booed up people here tonight? Who's booed up tonight? Next, we're going to do a song also for the single ladies. This is from the new album, album number 4, called Surrender. This song is about loving yourself. Because I've been writing a lot of love songs, but I said that God had told me there's time to write songs about self-love as well. Can I get a witness for that? So this one is, put your bling up. Who got bling? Raise your bling if you got some bling on. This song is called The Diamond Inside. Can I get a witness? This next record that's on my new album, Surrender, was recorded with a five-time amazing, I've known her for since college. She went to Berkeley, I went to Brown University. And I'm so very proud of all that she's built. And she's also an independent artist like myself and Anthony, who did it her way. And God came to her in her own divine time. Give it up for Layla Hathaway, who I recorded this next single with, called Back to Love. And this is a song about healing and communication, because sometimes we get into ego battles with each other and we just don't know how to say I'm sorry. We just don't know how to listen. We're so busy talking and we're so busy holding on to grudges, and it's not serving us. So can I get a witness for that? So thank you. This one's called Back to Love. If you feel like dancing, if you feel like getting up, if you like having church, just have it. For the amazing dance, for my first time. What a beautiful audience you are. Give yourselves a round of applause. I really enjoyed this so very much. I was asked to be on the show just last week, and I said, yes, I want to be here for Anthony. I want to be here with Anthony. I want to be here with Anthony Stan. I want to be here with Violet. And I'm having a ball. Y'all are beautiful. We have one more time for one more song in this part of the set. This has become my signature song. This is a song that's about true experiences, because sometimes we're living our lives pretending to be happy. It happens a lot in the 40s in the midlife crisis age. Can I get a witness? I'm 47. I'm proud of it. They've been arrested. They've been in jail. Got good IRS status. So this last song is called Lead Me. It's about going up to the higher one when you have nowhere else to go and no one else understands. So I'm going to close out with this. This is from the Sincere album, and we give it up and to move. We go into the song.
Ooh.
y'all say to the dancers? Thank y'all, my name is Gordon Chambers. Myself and Anthony will be signing CDs after the show. Give it up to the band. We'll be back in about 15, 20 minutes to bring up the man you came for, the living soul legend, Anthony David. Thank y'all. God bless.